We as a civilized race are confined to one of the nine known planets that orbit our sun. Earth and Mars are the only two planets journeying within the zone of life. They are distanced from the sun's scorching energies at a point where yearly temperatures can support life as we know it. Mars, our partner, is approximately half the size of Earth, traveling an average 191.4 degrees of its orbit in one Earth year. Astronomy is a modern science, but did the ancient Egyptians realize that the planets, their gods, orbited the sun? It is Giza, the last of the ancient seven wonders, that unveils the evidence. This unique group of structures with three extremely large pyramids is set out in unusual fashion, and archaeologists assume these haphazardly placed trio of gigantic landmarks to be the resting place of kings who reigned during their construction. But the pyramids' design, shape, size, and location with respect to each other dictate an alternate story, a story as peculiar as their setting. Three pyramids, three views, horizontal, vertical, and perpendicular to their sides. The three pyramids are designed and positioned precisely to demonstrate specifically the 191 orbital degrees that Mars travels in one Earth year. Unknown since antiquity, the indestructible Giza pyramid site is the world's oldest book of astronomy.